I am Nacho Boss. Nacho Libre Boss. Me eat tacos and burritos. Taco, 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 taco. Burrito, burrito, burrito. Burrito! Stop it, stop it, stop it. No, 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 no. Me no speak English. Me speak Espanol. I'm thinking freaking listen, guys.
Oh, Fowlers. Buzz Lightyear is going crazy. He needs some mashed potatoes, Fowlers.
Hey, look, it's a gay cowboy. And also, his mashed potatoes suck.
And his name is John C.
Dude! Wow, I can't believe that, dude. John is a savage, dude.
Oh, no, he's not a savage. He's a monster. That's not being a savage, Pikachu. Him and his dad were gonna chop me up and eat me for dinner. That's some evil, twisted crap right there. That's not being a savage. That's being a monster.
Still, dude, they scared the crap out of you, though. Did you poop yourself?
Dude. Almost. I almost did. I was so scared. I thought I was done. I thought my life was over. I thought Johnny's dad was gonna chop me up and eat me for dinner. I mean, seriously, Johnny's dad, or Jack the Chef, is a very scary guy. He and Luigi scared the crap out of me.
If I were you, I'd get back at him.
You're right, I should. What do you think I should do?
If I were you, I would hit him in the nuts. Not shot, not shot, not shot. Oh yeah, man.
That's too easy. I gotta do something. Something bad.
Okay, like what?
Okay, so let's see. Johnny made my little brother Shredder Freddy join the Dunkers, right? He stole my brother from me. He stole a potty pooper from my club. So, if Johnny wants to play that way, then I should get one of his Dunkers and make him join the potty pooper.
Oh no, dude. I don't want no Dunkers in the potty poopers. No.
Look, I know. I don't like it either. But we gotta play like they do. If Johnny wants to steal my potty poopers from me, then I guess it's only fair for me to do the same, right?
You're right.
Which Dunker should I steal?
It's a hard decision. Don't like any of them.
Oh, I know who.
Who?
Lala.
Lala? You mean the girl?
Yeah. Yes. She's the only one I like. She's the only Dunker I like. I mean, seriously, she's so hot.
You're right. She's cute.
She's cute as fudge, dude. Oh my god, have you looked at her? She's looking like a snack.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make her join the Dunkers.
How you gonna do that, dude? She's Johnny's sister. That's gonna be a tough one.
You're right. But I'm Captain Potty Pooper. I'm Fred, the big boy. I'm extremely good looking. I'm irresistible.
You're right.
I'm hot, and you know it.
Whatever, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna recruit Lala. You're the Potty Poopers. Wish me luck, guys. And maybe she'll become my girlfriend.
Good for you, dude. Good for you.
So, what's up, dude?
Sup?
I'm gonna go play Call of Duty. So, see you later, dude. Catch you! Catch you! Pick a fox!
Okay, well, I guess I'll go play some Fortnite. I'm eating cheese pods. It's a Mountain Dew. Oh, yeah, man.
It's so boring.
Ooh, there she is. Okay, how do I smell? Oh, crap, I smell like poop.
Okay, okay, I look good. I'm looking handsome as fudge. Fred, you're extremely cute. You're a handsome boy. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm ready. Lala, here I come!
Hey there, Fred!
Hey, Freddy Foxen. Hey, Freddy Foxen, can I ask you a question?
Sure!
How do I look, huh?
With your eyes!
Seriously? I got no time for jokes, right? How do I look? Do I look good? Do I look handsome? Muscular? Huh?
No, you don't. You look like a fatty.
I'm not a fatty. You're a fatty.
I am a fatty. I'm Fatty Foxy. I'm a Fatty Foxy in a fatty world, cause I'm a fatty, Fatty Foxy.
Look, I'm not a fatty, right? I'm Big Boy Fred.
You're not a big boy. You're a fatty just like me. We're both fatties. We're fatty brows.
Screw you. I'm not a fatty. You're a fatty. Not me. I'm Big Boy Fred. I'm thick in the good way. Screw you, Fatty Foxy. I hope you choke on a double cheeseburger.
Oh, yeah. And I hold the Minecraft gas and lead it. Screw you. I'm hungry. I'm not going to McDonald's. I'm going to eat thick double cheeseburgers, bro. Double cheeseburgers. Oh, yeah. Bro.
Okay. Here I go. Hi, Lala.
Oh, hi, Fred.
Hi, Lala. It's nice seeing you, you know.
Oh, me too.
So, what are you doing?
Well, I'm just so bored. I'm just right here drinking my Coke.
Oh, you like Coke? Nice. I like Coke too. Coke is my favorite drink.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Mine too. I love Coke.
I love it too. And that sometimes I drink Diet Coke. Because, you know, I don't want to get fat.
Oh, I see. Well, you look good. You look thick. I like thick boys.
Oh, yeah? Well, Lala, you look amazing as well, you know?
Oh, thank you.
You're extremely hot. I mean cute!
You're making me blush.
I am?
Yeah.
Well, you know, who wouldn't? I'm Fred, Captain Potty Pooper. You know, Lila, I was wondering if, you know, you want to be a potty pooper?
What?
Okay, I'm asking you, okay, do you want to be a potty pooper? Do you want to join the Potty Pooper Club?
I don't know, Fred. Look, I would love to, but my brother Johnny would get really, really, really angry.
Well, I know, but you can't let your brother control you.
Well, you're right, but still, he's my brother.
Look, shh, I know, I know. Huh? Follow your heart. I know that Johnny will get extremely upset at you if you want to join the potty pooper, but you can't let that potty pooper tell you what to do.
You're right.
And Lila, I would love for you to join the potty poopers. It would be an honor.
Really?
Yeah, Lila, you're so cute.
Oh, well, Fred, you're really cute too.
Really? Oh, God. Oh, you're making me blush.
Oh, yeah? You know, Fred, I have a confession to make.
Yeah, sure, tell me.
The first time that I saw you, I liked it. I have a big crush on you. Oh, my God, I can't believe I'm doing this.
No, you know, Lala, the same thing with me. The first time I saw you, I think I fell in love with you. I always had a big crush on you.
Really? Well, I never told you because, you know, because of our situation. You know, because you're a party pooper and I'm a donger.
Oh, wow. It's like we're Romeo and Juliet. I'm Romeo and you're Juliet. We both love each other, but we can't because our families don't like each other. We are the modern day Romeo and Juliet.
Yes, we are.
But don't worry. This time is going to be different. Our love will prevail.
Yeah.
Lala, I want to kiss you.
Me too. What the fuck? Top 10 anime romantic scenes, bro. What the fuck?
Boy, I thought my boy Fred would never get a girlfriend. Wow, he proved me wrong. I guess I can call him a spicy boy.
What the fuck, bro? What the fuck?
Damn! Oh no, Lala, what's going on here?
Oh, Albert!
Hi, Potty Pooper.
Damn.
Lala, why are you kissing Fred? You know that he's our biggest rival, right?
Well, but yeah, I know that.
Ooh, you know how to kiss, Lala.
This is about to get good, bro.
Drama! Somebody call Keemstar. Boy!
My heart. Lala, what's going on here? Tell me!
Oh, Lala, leave this to me. I'll explain everything.
Well, you see, Albert,
Lala Pupina, she is a potty pooper. She is now an official member of the Potty Pooper Club.
What?
Oh, yeah. And not only that, but Lala's my girlfriend.
Wait, you haven't asked me yet.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, Lala, you want to be my girlfriend?
Oh, yes!
No. It's gonna be happening.
No. Damn.
No. He's still my crush. He's still the girl I liked.
Lala, how can you do this to me? I thought we had something. You like me?
Oh, I'm sorry, Alvar. I'm sorry. I never saw you that way. I only saw you as a friend.
Oh, 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 bro! You got friend zone, bro!
Ha! You got friend zone!
Shut up, both of you!
Lala, I'm gonna tell your brother. You betray us. You betray the Dungers. You betray your brother Johnny.
Yeah! Don't worry, Lala. Don't worry.
Oh, man. I think I really messed up.
I'm a Dunger! La, 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 la. I'm a Dunger. You're a Dunger. La, 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 la.
What a freak! I am such a Dunger. I'm so Dungery and freaky. Oh, what the freak? What's wrong, Albert? Why are you crying? Don't tell me your daddy hit you.
No, Johnny. It's even worse than that.
Oh, wow. It's not that? Don't tell me. They deleted Minecraft.
No, it's even worse than that.
Oh, what the freak? Don't tell me. Logan burned Jeffy. Did Logan burn Jeffy?
No, it's even worse than that.
Then what the freak? Just tell me what happened!
Johnny, something very terrible happened.
Prepare your ears for this.
Johnny, Lala joined the Potty Poopers.
What? Did I just hear that right? Or am I going deaf? Did you just say that my sister Lala joined the Potty Poopers? Albert, please tell me that's not true.
I'm sorry, Johnny, but I'm not lying. She joined the Potty Poopers. And not only did she join the Potty Poopers, but she is going out with Fred.
Fred and Lala are dating!
Ah! What the f-
Find out
in Call of Duty Black Ops 20.
Nice!
Hey, Buzz Lightyear, I'm gonna chop you up. And I'm out here for breakfast!
Oh, no!
Okay, troops! So, in this mission, you need to find Mario. He owes me some money, so I need you to go find him. Now go, troops, go!